Did you know in The Shawshank Redemption, although it is never directly stated in the film, Brooks is in prison for allegedly murdering his wife and daughter after a losing streak at poker?